Welcome to the weekly police media briefing. This week started on a very tough note.
Tari chitu chiruma muntu alina magezi. Ngo muntu okudao, na yogere bigambo, ebisiri wazensi. Baba ita, useful idiots.
After reviewing the footage of the exchange between the Honorable Betty Nambooze and the presidential advisor without portfolio, Mr. Balaam Baramba Bamburu. Now, that name usually disturbs me, so allow me just call him Balaam Bambara Bambara B. Bimbiri Bamburu B, since he is a music promoter. So after reviewing that footage several times, we have decided to forward Honorable Betty Nambooze's file to the ICC, the International Criminal Court, you know, that court that tries rebels and other leaders who have committed crimes against humanity. We did this because the atrocities committed by Honorable Betty Nambooze are of international nature and cannot be tried by our local courts here in Uganda. Some of the offences committed by the Honorable Betty Nambooze include domestic violence on TV, causing bodily injury, malicious damage to property, attempts to overthrow the government, using big English to disturb the peace of a presidential advisor without portfolio, impunity, and political defilement, which in Luganda can mean okukabasanya omuntu atanetuka mu byobufuzi. Fellow Ugandans, there are some things you cannot say to an adult on TV. At least wait for him in the corridor and you tell him.
Yes, Chala Nambooze yangambi, I'm a useful idiot.
Yes.
But at least you'd rather be a useful idiot who obeys and becomes royal to his master. Nekati ye, politics, we know about it, political piglets. Political piglets, bali ira kubuli swani.
Now, Balaam went back home and did research the whole night, what you call banging winter, and came up with a reply to Honorable Nambooze, and the reply was basically to call Honorable Nambooze a political piglet. Now, much as we don't intend to prosecute Balaam Bambara Bambara B, we warn him against abusing the rights of animals, especially pigs. I don't know why everyone who wants to abuse somebody uses pigs, innocent animals. Even the president, when he was angry with the LDUs, he called them pigs. But in a security meeting, we advised him to find another animal to use and leave the innocent animal alone. Pigs, or let's say pork, has helped boys meet new girlfriends. It has also helped strengthen some marriages over the weekend, and also helps farmers find market for their cassava or matoke, as well as tomatoes and binzari. If we keep insulting that animal, pigs will soon start practicing family planning or child spacing, and you'll get headlines like Busoga runs out of pigs. And this can be a very serious threat to national security.